I guess, in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
How could I know what it's like? How could I know what a life? Know a lot of artists who don't like to bring it to light. And I'm included in that, I ain't saying it's right. But it's been pushed out the news, don't look like change will happen soon. Donald Trump is all that they talk about, I'm tired of it too. They only talking about racism when the city's burning up. When cops are getting shot and when the shooter's getting cut. Peaceful protests rarely get a mention. Y'all demented, this could be prevented. Y'all sensationalize the violence just to get a check-in. What's the message? Only getting heard when you draw the weapon. You wonder why these people getting hurt. You ain't learned your lesson. Interview yourselves, god damn it, that might answer questions. Look at how you rep it, what's projected. Fuck you Fox News, y'all won't ever get it. So I gotta step in, white man from the 307, telling y'all I'm fed up with it.
When I woke up this morning in the haters' world, found me, I just told them stay up out of my way. Because I got a real bad temper, it's the middle of September. I don't think you wanna catch my case. Man, if you do so much as touch me, then it's bound to get ugly. Where police gon' end up all in my face. So, to eliminate the problem, I pop a bottle, then yell out sayonara and have a nice day.
Watch your bros, I'll never relate to that. Might get pulled over, they check my ID and hit the gas. All these divisions, race, religion, economic class. How are we free till realities can overlap? I know what it's like to live around dollars on dollars. And I know what it's like to see that money get smaller. And I know what it's like to live with and without God. But I'll never know life at systematic odds. Fucked how the system has played with all of our minds. Wish that we could see each other through a child's eyes. No prejudice instilled, manipulation of the will. One world, under one sun, over one race that is human. We fight amongst ourselves like, what the hell are we doing? Shit is so outlandish while we fucking up the planet. Fighting over someone's color while our planet's in the red. A miracle in a sunbeam, yeah, y'all know what I've said.
To eliminate the problem, I pop a bottle, then yell out sayonara and have a nice day.